We are beginning tonight on the Crime Watch with another rash of catalytic converter thefts in the Santa Cruz area. I know catalytic converters don't sound terribly exotic, but apparently they're worth some money. This time, thieves hit the Beach Flats area. Police say as many as 8 vehicles were targeted, 20 in the last month alone. Action News reporter Phil Gomez joins us live in Santa Cruz with tonight's top story.
Well, Aaron, despite getting the word out and placing prevention efforts in place, thieves have struck again overnight. They're targeting the platinum, palladium, and catalytic converters and selling to recyclers who are possibly out of state.
This is the third wave of thefts where thieves are targeting Toyota Tacomas, Tundras, Highlanders, and Land Cruisers because they sit higher off the ground than other vehicles and have higher content of palladium and platinum. Police hoping for a break, which could lead them to the buyer.
We're trying to figure out where they're recycling these, where they're going to, and then dealing with that individual and the people that they are then accepting these catalytic converters from.
Many local recyclers won't accept converters because thefts are too common. But police believe thieves could be selling to any number of auto recyclers who are on the web and out of state.
There's a number of businesses that will actually give you instructions on how to package up the catalytic converters and send them out of state. There's businesses that will actually travel here and go throughout the state and collect the catalytic converters.
For now, Toyota of Santa Cruz has partnered with Santa Cruz police to prevent the thefts by welding the part on the vehicle and etching the vehicle's license plate number on it to help track it. Other Toyota owners are taking their own preventative measures.
I have a garage where I park my car.
I do have an alarm on the truck, but I don't know whether they could get it off without setting off the alarm. But that's all I can think of doing. I mean, short of sleeping in the truck.
Police are saying that Santa Cruz County isn't alone in the thefts. They're happening all over Northern California.
And police hope that with an arrest, they'll eventually be able to track down who's actually purchasing these stolen catalytic converters. Erin?
All right, Phil, thank you. Toyota of Santa Cruz has extended its free catalytic converter modification program, the one that Phil just told you about. They're going to extend that through mid-January. And people are taking advantage. They've been averaging about 15 vehicles a day.